Prost has taken Piquet. He's coming up to Arnoux, and Senna has extended his lead to 4.2 seconds. And Prost has yet to take his fellow Frenchman, René Arnoux, who says, the reason I'm going so slow these days is that I'm used to turbo cars, and these normally aspirated engine cars are a very different kettle of fish to drive, he says.
And all I can say to that is bullshit.
So, anyway, there goes Arnoux in the Ford-powered Ligier.